welcome and bid adieu to the reigning Miss Florida for 1993-94 in her final performance and ball, Miss Esme Russell.
Thank you. It's been both a privilege and an honor to serve as Miss Florida. This has been an extremely hard year for me. I've had a lot of family problems. My father had a stroke, my mother had a stroke, my sister almost lost her baby. My lover on December the 11th was in a major car accident and he almost died. So I have really been through the mill the last 6 months of my reign. It is so important for me to share that with you because maybe I have let some of you down, and I want you to just know that my family and the people that I love are extremely important to me, and that it wasn't that I was being irresponsible, I was just being committed to the things that were important to me, to my family. But I just want to say that I thank you all for your love and your support and your kindness, because no matter what, without the audience, without the people, there is no Esme Russell. The only reason that I do for the people, for the community, because if you don't applaud me and you don't love me, then I have nothing to feed off of. You are my food, and when you feed me your applause and your love, then it's a hearty meal and I'm very happy and satisfied. And I just want to say thank you. And to all of you who are living with AIDS, my best friend Crystal died of AIDS last year, and you are my heroes. You are the reason that I exist every day, because she told me one thing, I'm going to leave you with this thought. She said, Esme, the things that you acquire in life are truly unimportant. The only thing that matters is your memories, the things that you hold in your heart. Those are the only things that matter. So cheer.